CT testing, magnetization curve test. Magnetization curve test is made to confirm the magnetization characteristics of the CT. It is recommended to perform the secondary resistance test, polarity test, magnetizing test, and finally the ratio test. The reason for such an order is to eliminate the improper measurements due to core saturation. The core may get saturated due to DC injection in polarity test. During the magnetizing test, the core will be demagnetized, and hence the ratio test will result in the proper result when it is performed after the magnetizing test. Let us see the testing procedure. When Sverker is ordered with the standard option, CTM module will be available in the box, which will be fixed using a magnet. Select the voltage configuration as series or parallel, depending upon the knee point of the CT. To do the same, click on the home screen. Generate a configuration, parallel connection, series connection. Press the tick mark. Press the CT testing icon. Connect the CT and the CTM module to the voltage source and ammeter and voltmeter as shown in the picture. So this connection is the yellow wire. This is the blue wire. The CT connected using red and black. From one end of the CT, it goes to the CTM module. That's the brown wire. The other end of the CTM, the violet, comes to the return path. And this is the yellow cable. Press the tick mark. We can perform a manual or an automatic test by pressing this button. This is an auto test option, and this is the manual test option. In manual test option, we click on the play button and we can rotate this knob and increase the voltage till we get the symbol. Once we see the symbol, we have to rotate in the opposite direction. We have to note down the current and voltage at every point. We don't get the curve as it is a manual test. We have to note down the voltage and current at each point and drag it ourselves. The reverse rotation has to be at the same speed approximately as it was in the clockwise direction. Now let's verify the same in the automatic method. In the automatic method, just click on the play button. The complete test will be automatically completed, including demagnetization of the CT. The voltage and current is available here. In case the test is stopped during demagnetization due to any kind of disturbance, then the CT would be in magnetized condition. In such situations, the CT would not be in proper condition for further testing, and we need to demagnetize it before performing any other tests. Hence, demagnetizing of the CT is one of the mandatory tests before beginning any tests in a CT as per the general practice. On completion of the test, we can save the results and verify the graph, which gives the knee point voltage and the complete excitation curve.